Good?
Okay.
So I'm doing my first ever unboxing video. This your boy, BLT the Drama. Got my Xbox One Day One Edition. And I'm about to open it. I'm very, very excited. I just got it. It's 12:35 California time. And I want to open it and see what's in it because I've never seen it. I've never even touched the controller. But we're gonna get it open. So let's open this. And there it is! XBone. Let me turn this around for you guys. The XBone. Shit.
That's not good.
Okay, well, we have these. These are just basic setup things, I guess, for the cable and the connect and whatnot. So that's pretty self-explanatory and everything. And we have part of day one, a bunch of codes, I guess. Xbox sticker. You got that? Yeah, it's good. Let me flip this and show you guys how it looks in easy box. Pretty awesome, right? Okay, let's pull out the Kinect real quick. I've never had a Kinect. I never got into the Kinect. So this is my first time experiencing the Kinect. But it looks pretty good. I mean, it is not that big. I don't think, not bigger than the old Kinect, but it's good. Look, you got the Xbox logo on there. Wanna get a good shot of that? Focus it. Focus, focus. Focus. That one. Get a good shot, can you see it? The Xbox logo? Yeah? No? Focus it. Okay. And then around the front right there you got the Xbox thing. You see it? Yeah. Okay. Okay, just basic packaging. We have the the headset!
Ooh, this looks cool.
You see that? Okay. I have the headset with the... That's weird. The headset on the inside of it. That's pretty cool. I mean, they haven't made a third-party attachment yet for the Turtle Beaches or anything, the try-ins, but it's pretty cool. I wonder how good it works. You got the Xbox logo right there. Can you see it? There. So that's pretty cool. Let's put this away. I'm shaking. I'm so excited. My first ever next-gen launch. When the 360 came out, I was a wee little lad and I had no money. Now I have money. So, yeah. Put this away. Whatever. More manuals, I guess. Oh, here it is. My first time ever holding it. Right here. It feels pretty small. I'm not gonna lie. I mean, look how big my hands are. And it's pretty small. But yeah, it's cool. Look, it has a date. It says day 1, 2013. You get a good shot of it? You see that? There she is. Day 1. But yeah, I mean, it feels... Oh, this is an actual button, this Xbox thing. I thought it was like a touchpad thing. I didn't know that. It's pretty cool. It's pretty clickable, responsive. Battery pack. I thought it was a rechargeable one. Did not know that, people. I did not know required batteries. Holy shit. Okay. Well, there's that and batteries or so. But yeah, put this back in there. Got a couple HDMI cords. I mean, nothing special about those. I have like 50 of them. The power brick, the external power. External power brick. And now the coup de grace. What all of you and me have been waiting for the past six months. Pull this off. Here comes the great unveiling. Make sure I don't mess any of the paper up. Ooh, there's the front of it. There's the bottom. And here she is. XboxOne.
That thing looks awesome.
Oh, it's not that big. I mean, it's not terribly big, but it's pretty big. It's about the size of my DVR box. Got the TV in.
You got the Xbox logo on top. You got that? And then we got the Xbox logo on the front. Some warning biohazard sign.
USB, I believe 3.0 right there.
USB 3.0.
And then you have all the components, Ethernet, optical in, or no, that's not optical in. IR out, don't know what that is. Connect sensor, USB, HDMI in, optical, HDMI out, power outlet, and then on this side we have nothing, bottom standard, but I mean, that's it right there. This is the setup of the headset. You have the controller right here. I mean, it looks pretty awesome, but that's it right there. So if you guys enjoyed that unboxing, leave a like and a comment section below. Let me know what you guys think. But I'll be bringing you guys gameplay in a couple weeks. I'm gonna be working on some stuff, but as always, this is your boy, the Drama 1988, with the first ever unboxing of the Xbox One. But that's it. All right, guys, I'm gonna play this. Take it easy.